Shit. Well, the Christmas noobs are on my team.
I mean, people of the galaxy, it is time to witness the fight of the century, the eternal conflict, the battle of battles.
Yep, I got the moment.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Get ready! Don't get caught up. Felix.
What the fuck? Why has nobody killed this bastard? What the fuck are you guys waiting for? Invitation?
No negotiating! Destroy them!
These guys are such fucking idiots.
Target identified.
Bro, it's like they don't want to fucking charge. Like, I'm the target and they expect me to go fight the guy. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're supposed to be fucking defending me so I don't die. Oh, they're so fucking stupid. Apparently, I'm the only person that's killed their target so far. Finally, god damn. Thought I had to fucking do all the work by myself.
Yeah, it could work.
It could be messy.
No.
Chewbacca has been incapacitated. Target identified.
You see me, right?
Witness my law.
Thank you.
The rebellion won't stop!
I'm done with this.
The Trandoshan is out of the running.
Come on, dog. It's 3-4, and we're fucking losing. Like, this makes no fucking sense. Like, they just do the dumbest fucking shit.
Opponent marked.
your worth, Master.
Crush them. Make them so.
Oh, this is about to be a shit show.
Good versus evil, light versus dark, heroes versus villains. Who's gonna win? The bullet from the knife
in my grasp.
Really? Does this dude only have two kills? Like, I got two teammates that only have two kills. It doesn't make any fucking sense. This game is hilarious. It's 1v4 right now. Like, this shit is so dumb.
Target recognized.
I defeated you before, and I will defeat you again.
force is strong, but you are not.
Stop! Empathic success detected.
Are you fucking serious? Why did you back away? This guy's a fucking idiot.
Tornado has fallen.
Get
up! Be gone.
Target identified.
You identified.
Very good.
Got fucking slaughtered, man. Shit doesn't even make any goddamn sense. This man went the whole game and only managed 3 kills.
Of the force is in flux. It's up to the heroes of the galaxy to defend the light against the villains of the dark side.
Take more than
let
a case
the show begin.
loyalty won't get you very far.
You are as clumsy as you are. Target identified. Target spotted.
I've never really gone in for glitz. You want to reconsider your actions.
Target located.
On a Jedi is not the wisest maneuver. You need to stop and think things through.
Not really. This dude had one kill the whole fucking game. Like, This is why I fucking hate this shit. Nah, man, you can't say that, because that's like detrimental to the people that actually have Down syndrome. Like, exactly. That's exactly my point.
The galaxy will be determined who will win. My processing unit states the odds of a light side victory is 850-1. Must be a malfunction.
Three v four, of course, because fucking one guy has to go AFK every goddamn match.
Target detected.
Outmatched.
I was about to quit, and then in 30 seconds, I went on a fucking four-piece. Meanwhile, my teammates are still trying to figure out how to play the fucking game. Bro, the fucking target was stuck between a pipe and the wall, and they ran right fucking past him.
Target located.
Fucking hate this game now. I really do. So fucking frustrating.
Behind your apprentice, you should
hide. I could never. Fucking behind you! What the fuck are you looking at?
Target identified.
Take them out. Keep moving. We'll stop you.
Identifying target.
The stars. Always bright. Drive them back, we will.
Luke Skywalker's training was clearly incomplete.
Surrendering. Hey, head to the discharge.